need a bit of practice. I need a bit of practice.
Let's see if you can ward off this fight! bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go!
Let's see if you can ward off this fate!
Let's go! Bit of poison on my blade, and let's go! Take a potion if you want to cast your spell. Fight!
Hello. You lost?
No. Why do you ask?
It's just so we rarely get visitors. Well then, what can I do for you?
I'll leave you to it then.
Until we meet again.
These are some unusual customers.
Well, I have everything a miner could need. And everything anyone else could, too.
Greetings, m'lady. It's...
How may I...
I imagine that your customers are mostly miners.
Yes. Thank you. It was a pleasure. Greetings, m'lady. Thank you. It was a pleasure.
Greenblood, tell me, do you remember that young recruit I spoke to you about? I would still like to present him to you. I can see that you're busy with some other matters. We'll see to this later, if you find a moment. Anything else?
What is your duty as Master of Arms, besides teaching us how to fight?
What was my duty, you mean? It's all in the past now. In truth, you may have guessed it, but my main role was to make sure that nothing would happen to you and Constantine. Without, of course, turning you into some courtiers that are afraid of steel. You have to be considered trustworthy to take on this role. But alas, it isolates you from the rest of the guards. Always at the court, but never really belonging to it. I spent almost my entire time with you without seeing my comrades. Anything else?
I must leave you.
Honor Manawi, do you need something?
I must leave you. See you later.
Thank you.
ward off this fate! Let's see if you can... on my blade. And let's go! Thank you.
good people.
Here we are. We have a good view from here. The harbor office is well guarded, both outside and inside. Getting through the main entrance is impossible.
There must be a blind spot. There's always one.
You could dress as a knot and go through the back door, but someone may recognize you inside.
I'll need to be much more discreet. A potion could help me.
That is an option, yes, but since I'd rather avoid hurting any knots, I made some inquiries. The harbor office has an arrangement with Dieter from the brothel. Girls come every night with wine.
I see. You want us to spike the wine so that they sleep during our search.
It's a proven technique. And I can assure you, they do not sniff the wine before drinking it.
Right. Let's get a sleeping potion. Then we'll go see Dieter.
Welcome!
Have you...
Thank you for your visit. See you soon.
Yes, why? You looking to have a good time?
It seems like you are sending girls and wine to the harbor office every night.
So, there's no law against that, is there?
No, and I'm not here to stop you.
Listen, Dieter, we just wanted to add a secret ingredient to your wine tonight.
What? Are you joking? Are you trying to slip a laxative in it?
We were thinking more of sleeping pills. Nothing bad, you see.
Listen, I have nothing against a little prank, but I can't risk losing my best customers.
Captain Vasco is very influential among the Nauts. Maybe he could help expand your excellent clientele even further.
If you accept, I could arrange for your agreement to come to fruition. In San Mateus, for example.
After such a blow, I may well win a deal in San Mateus. But I'm pretty sure I'll lose the one I already have. You will have to find another way to perform your little joke. Sorry.
It looks like my plan has fallen apart.
I'll have to be discreet.
You should dress like a knot. And maybe take a haze potion.
Yes, good idea.
See,
I receive beautiful things from our village. Bertir Tumad on Olmenawi. I am always happy to see you again. Do you want to see the objects I brought back from Vignamri?
How is business nowadays? You no longer have problems with the guard.
No. Since you gave me this piece of bark, the guards don't dare bother me anymore. And the people of this village really like what I bring back from Vignamri. Our chief Ulan is very happy, as am I. We owe you so much. You will always be well. Bertir Tumad. Do you want? Oh, it's you on Olmenawi. Come and see. I receive beautiful things from our village. You will always be welcome here.
Thank you for your visit. See you soon.
It's pitch black. It's the perfect moment. What do you want to do?
I'm ready. We just have to wait for nightfall. All right, it's dark enough. It's time to move.
I'll wait here as planned. I can't risk getting caught there.
Don't worry. I'll make sure not to hurt anyone.
Good luck, Disarde.
Bloody key again.
I was able to recover your file, Vasco. And nobody saw me.
Wonderful. You did everything perfectly. So, let's see what this file can tell us. So I was right. My real name is Leandra, son of the Darcy family from Serene. Nobles, I suppose.
Yes. I must admit that I had no idea they had given a son to the Nauts.
To think that I spent my childhood polishing ship bridges when I could have been wearing silk.
I'm sorry for you, Vasco. But growing up in nobility is not as simple as it sounds.
Really? Well, whatever. I've learnt my real name thanks to you, and that's what I wanted.
Leandra Darcy. I remember coming across a Darcy at my uncle's court. Your brother, no doubt.
My brother? What was he like?
It was a long time ago. We were children. I couldn't tell you what he looks like today.
A brother? I wonder if we are alike despite our completely different lives. Thank you for sharing this and for telling me about him. You gave me back my identity. This is more important than the Nauts care to admit.
Have you?
Thank you for your visit. See you soon.